In times of disaster, being prepared to barter essential items can be a lifesaver. Today, we'll explore the top 50 items that are invaluable for trading when traditional currencies lose their value. First on the list is gold and silver. These precious metals have been trusted for centuries as a stable store of value and are highly sought after in crisis situations. Next, we have water filters and purification systems. Clean water is vital for survival, and having the means to purify water can make a huge difference. Ammunition is another high-value item. In a disaster scenario, self-defense becomes paramount, and ammo can be a crucial bartering tool. Food is, of course, essential. Non-perishable items like canned goods, rice, and beans are highly valuable. They have a long shelf life and are in constant demand. Alcohol is another key item. Not only is it a bartering item, but it can also be used for medicinal purposes and even as a disinfectant. Medical supplies like bandages, antibiotics, and pain relievers are extremely important. In a disaster, access to healthcare can be limited, making these items incredibly valuable. Batteries and alternative power sources are also critical. With the potential loss of electricity, batteries can power essential devices, making them a hot commodity. Hygiene products such as soap, toothpaste, and sanitary items are often overlooked but are essential for maintaining health and morale. Tools and repair kits are invaluable for fixing and maintaining equipment. Items like multi-tools, duct tape, and sewing kits can be lifesavers. Another important category is clothing and footwear. Durable and weather-appropriate clothing can be essential in protecting against the elements. Communication devices like radios can keep you informed and connected. In a disaster, staying updated with information is crucial for survival. Fuel and lighters are also high on the list. Whether it's for cooking, warmth, or light, having a reliable source of fuel is essential. Seeds for growing food can be a great long-term bartering item. They provide a sustainable source of food, making them very valuable. And let's not forget about first aid manuals and survival guides. Knowledge is power, and having access to information can make a significant difference in survival situations. Lastly, luxury items like coffee, chocolate, and tobacco, though not essential, can be very desirable. These items can provide comfort and a sense of normalcy in tough times, making them excellent for bartering. By stockpiling these 50 items, you can greatly enhance your preparedness and ability to trade for necessities during emergencies. Remember, in a disaster, being prepared is key to survival. Stay safe and stay prepared.